You set your board number to 100.
Copy.
Alright.
Alright, is everybody good to go?
Ready for canopy.
Good to go.
Ben and John, you guys good?
I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, guys, let's get started. Ready, canopies now.
Comms check, T-Bone.
We got you loud and clear on Midday Channel 1.
Yep, is that where we're going to be talking?
We're going to use 318.0.
Copy. T-Bone, mic check. What color smoke am I supposed to have in the slot?
It should be red.
Copy. And what's my board number?
Just like your real board number, so I think it's already set to 403.
Yep, got it.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming.
Copy.
Complete.
Alrighty, guys. Final takeoff checks. Check your flaps are half. Stab set 17 up. Let's run them up. Off brakes now.
Damn nose wheel steering. It's aggravating sometimes. Will I still call gears up, or will who's our other one? Squared.
Squared's taking all by himself, so yeah, he'll call gear T-bone, gear and flaps.
Copy that.
Get in the brakes.
Am I supposed to be more forward than this?
You line your head up on the main gear of the plane you're flying off of. Alright, flight, let's run them up. One, good jet.
Two good jet. Three good jet.
Four good jet.
Five good jet.
Brakes, brakes, brakes. Coming up. Gear flaps. Positive rate of climb, lights out, coming off.
Power, bringing it down to half throttle.
I'm coming over the top of you now.
Pushing the nose down to level. Rolling out level. A little bit less power. Setting up for the high speed 180 brake.
Two. Three.
Four.
Pretty much for this one, four and five, I'm going to pull back pull back on the stick, go full burner. I'm going to do a 180 vertically, T-bone, you're going to do it as soon as I'm clear of you, and then squared, you'll do it as soon as T-bone's cleared of you, and I'll call the smoke off. And then we'll head back, your waypoint three, I want to say, should be your meet one. I'll call like waypoint three or waypoint four, we just meet in that general area. Pushing the nose down just a hair. Coming right, just a bit. Coming right a bit more. And left just a bit. Hair power. Come and left some more. Pushing the nose down just a bit. Come and left some more.
One, am I just following you once we pull up?
Yeah, I don't know if you'll be able to follow me, but it's just a full stick back, full burner, full vertical for one, like, for 180 degrees.
Copy.
Smoke on. Rolling out level. Ready, break. Smoke off. Add to waypoint 3. Current heading 030, 2500 feet, 300 knots in the box.
Altitude.
Over the water now. Current heading 037, 600 feet, 330 knots.
One up and to your right, it was a little hot. Waiting for you to pass me up.
Copy that. I'm gonna hold this heading at 040, 300 knots, 600 feet. Coming left, just a bit. Good believe I have a visual on 5. We're off to your right. Currently 800 feet, heading 020. On the left. A little bit less power. Just a little bit left turn, roll onto the right. Pushing the nose down just a hair, adding a little bit of power.
Three saddle.
Visual. Rolling right just a bit more.
Four saddle.
Copy 2-4. Setting for the loop.
2-3.
4.
Come and left just a bit. Adding a little bit of power. Coming left some more, or a little bit less power. Rolling out level. hair power. Smoke on. Pull to level. Get ready. Up we come. A little bit of pull. A little bit more. Bit of power, more pull, more pull, a little bit of power, a little bit more pull, a little bit of power, power, a little bit more pull, more pull, a little bit of power, more pull, less power, less pull, coming off the pull, ready, speed brakes, now, less power, less power,
less power. A little bit more pull. Pulling a little harder. Ready, speed brake. Pulling a little bit harder. A little bit harder. More pull. A little bit more pull. Less pull. A little bit less pull. 10 degrees. A little bit less pull. Less pull. Common level. Bringing back the power just a little bit more.
You have no idea how close that was to you.
Coming left, just a bit. Bring it back to power some more. Smoke off. T-Bone, another thing I forgot to mention to you. When you're flying slot, you can call the bring it in and bring it out. So smoke on is typically 4 miles out. That's when like you guys can bring in the formation a little bit. And smoke off is we're about a mile out, so you guys can loosen up a little bit and relax until it's kind of like the slot pilot's job, just to call that.
Copy that.
So, alright, we're coming level. We're setting up for the aileron roll. Sparky, or not Sparky, I'm sorry, Squared. Pretty much, you're just going to back off a T-bone a little bit, give yourself enough room for you can do an aileron roll, and you guys won't hit. Coming right, setting up for the aileron roll.
2, 3, 4.
Adding just a little bit of power. And we kind of go ahead and establish our spacing now for the aileron roll, and then once we're done with the aileron roll, that's when we can bring it in. That's like T-bone. That's when you could call the bring it in call too.
Copy.
Coming right some more. 45 degrees, adding a little bit of power. Pushing the nose down to level. Rolling out level. Adding a little bit of power. Coming left. Pushing the nose down just a bit more. A little bit more nose down. Rolling out level. Pushing the nose down. A little bit more nose down. A little bit less power. Pulling the nose up to level. Smoke on. Just a hair power. By the way, we'll roll when the SRS mic is stop cued. That's like the marker for rolling. Forgot to mention that. Get ready.
Is it a left roll or a right roll?
Left roll. Ready, roll. Smoke off.
A nose to level.
Alright, what should I be saying again? What was it?
So you could kind of just do, like, ease it in, but for this maneuver, when people ease it in, you don't have to get super tight, but, like, normal maneuvers, like our passes and stuff, that's when you can do the ease it in and ease it out on the smoke on and smoke off calls.
Copy.
Coming right, taking some power. A little bit less power, pulling the nose up. So this is actually a really good example, the farvel. When I roll in for my farvel, that's when you would call to ease it in.
Gotcha.
Alright, setting up for the farvel.
3, 4.
Rolling out level.
Alright, flight, ease it on in.
A little bit less power, coming left. A little bit of power. Just a bit more, a little bit of power. Common level. A little bit of power. Common left. Use it out.
Two clear.
Three clear.
Four clear.
Wands roll out. Smoke all.
Coming left, less power.
Back in.
Pretty much for this one, since we're flying a Stinger, so the way this works is number four would roll inverted and brake, and he would do a fast flyby of the crowd. Squared, I'm gonna call five brake. You just roll inverted and do the same thing four does, and then I'm gonna call the diamond to brake, and then we'll head to waypoint four for the meetup.
But we follow the formation first, correct?
Yeah, so we climb vertical, and then I'll call the brake. I'll call, like, five brake, then diamond brake.
Copy that.
Setting up for the vertical, 180 brake.
Two. Three.
Four.
Four.
Last thing to add is no burner, just mill power. power. Rolling out level. A little bit more power. More power. Adding a little bit more power. Just a hair more power.
And we're coming back this way, correct?
Yeah, we'll be coming back to this side, coming left. Pushing the nose down just a bit. A little bit of nose down, rolling out level. A hair bit of nose up for level. Smoke on. Get ready. Up we go. Pulling the nose. More pull. A little bit more pull. More pull. A little bit more pull. A little bit more pull. Five, ready, break. Diamond, ready, break. Off. Heading to waypoint 4. Currently Angels 9 descending 10 degrees, current heading 195. Heading
198, 1,000 feet.
Correction, 700 feet. Current heading 196, 800 feet, 300 in the box. Coming left towards the land. 300 knots.
Nope.
Sorry, I got a little slow there. Rolling out level. Alright, next maneuver, echelon right, carrier break. I'll call for the flight to go echelon right. Right when you break, we're going to do 1 second between the break. You're going to roll left, max afterburner, you're going to cut your smoke off, and you're going to do a 360. Right when you come over the crowd, you cut burner, and we're going to be heading towards the water, towards waypoint 3, and we'll form back up into the diamond. Coming right. Setting up for the echelon right carrier break.
2, 3, 4.
A little bit less power. pushing the nose down to level.
What's our separation, 2 seconds?
It'll be a second.
Alright, 1 second, full burner.
Yeah, full burner, full stick back, left hand, you know, left hand 90 degree roll and full stick back, full burner for a 360, pretty much. Flight, go echelon right.
2, 3.
4.
Rolling out level, giving a little bit of power. A little bit of power. Bringing the power up some more. Pushing the nose down just a bit. Coming left, adding a little bit more power. Rolling out level. A little bit more power. Pull the nose up to level. A little bit more power. A little bit more power. Smoke on. A little bit of nose up.
Kill on smoke when we break.
Yeah, when he brakes, smoke's off. Get ready. Watch breaking.
2.
Coming down to half throttle, current heading 010, 600 feet, 600 knots in the box, and rapidly descending.
Well, somebody just got fired.
So, what happened?
Somebody broke the barrier.
So, 500 knots in the box, still coming back on the power.
Still eased out.
1200 feet, descending, current heading 030.
Visual for a second, trying to rejoin.
Coming up. Pretty much for this one, we're just, I'll call the trail formation. We just go into trail, and pretty much it. We're just going to pass the show center at pretty fast speeds in a trail formation. Doing 290, coming left.
Set altitude again?
Current altitude 800 feet.
Required visual. Coming up.
Copy that. Flight, go trail, 5, just wait for 4 to slot in.
Is it the same altitude?
Yeah, well, there's no break or anything. We'll just be at like 1,000 feet in trail formation. Doesn't have to be like an ultra tight trail either. Coming less than more, picking up the power, bringing it.
Coming over the top of you now, 5.
Okay. You got a slot in?
Clear, go ahead, 2.
Or saddle.
More power, pulling the nose to level. Right, 5 miles out. Just a hair correction of right here. Smoke on. You're coming right. Speed brakes in now. Setting up for the diamond low brake.
2, 3, 4. 5.
Pretty much for this one. Squared, I'll call ready 5 break. Or actually, I think the way we'll do this is I'm gonna call ready wings break. That's when 2 and 3 would break. I think you guys are familiar with that. And then I'm gonna call centers break. Me and T-Bone would break, and then you just pull into the vertical and go like full afterburner, something that could look cool.
Is this the?
Yeah, 90 degree turn, and then 5 G's, 90 degree turn, and then we're gonna go into vertical. I'll call the vertical climb, and then we'll do smoke off, and I think we'll come back here for the meetup.
We break away from each other for this one?
So, for the center's break, I'm gonna break right, and you're going to break left.
Copy that.
Power, a little bit of nose down. pulling the nose up to level. Coming right. Air power. Smoke on.
Going full mill on the...
Yeah, full mill for this. Except for 5, we'll go full after. Rolling level. Get ready. Ready wings break. Ready centers break. Ready climb. Smoke off. Heading to waypoint 4. Got a visual on you 2, below you, about 1,000 feet.
Altitude.
Current heading is going to be 190, flying the coast, 350 knots, coming down to 1,000 feet. Feet, 300 knots. Current heading 190, flying the coast. Coming left for inland. Rolling out level. Pulling the nose up just a bit, coming right. A little bit less power. Setting up for the dirty loop.
2, 3.
4.
5.
For this one, we'll be dropping our hook and gear, no flap. The only new calls are, we'll have a burner call. We'll go about, I'll be at about half burner gate. You guys will probably have to go full burner, especially like 5 and 4. I'll have a idle call. So we'll all go idle throttle, I'll keep a little bit above idle, and I'll have a speed brake call as well.
What's the altitude of the flight? I've lost, I see it, okay, never mind. Rejoining now.
Copy that. Coming right, just a little bit more. Adding a little bit of power. Pushing the nose down. Roll out level, adding a tear power.
Struggling a bit tonight, boys. I apologize.
You're all good. Just practice. Pulling the nose up to level. A little bit less power. You guys, you get split up in the roll, try not to go, or the loop, try not to go above like 310 knots, otherwise your door will get ripped off. Pulling the nose up to level. Hair power. Rolling level. Ready, hooks, now. Coming left just a bit. Hairless power. Roll out level. Ready, gear, now. Adding a little bit more power. Smoke on. A little bit more power. Just a bit more power. A bit more power. Just a little bit of nose down. Get ready. A little bit more power. Up we go. Ready, burners, now. A little bit more pull. More pull. Pulling harder. Pulling harder. A little bit more pull. Ready, burners, now. Ready, idle, now. Ready, speed brakes, now. Pulling harder.
Pulling harder. More pull. More pull. Ready, speed brakes.
Now.
A little bit more pull. A little bit more pull. Less pull. A little bit less. Or level. Ready, gear, now. Smoke off.
Common right. Setting up for the dirty farble.
Yep. 3.
4.
Rolling out level. A little bit more power.
Just ignore that beep. I think I broke my landing gear door.
Bob, check your smoke. Gap. Coming left. Pushing the nose down, a little bit less power. Less power. Less power. Rolling right, just a hair. Thank you. rolling out level. Just a hair power. Pulling the nose to level. Ready gear now. A little bit of power. More power. More power. Smoke on. Line set, one's rolling in. Passing shift center.
Oh. What happened?
John and I scrubbed.
I think you two hit.
Three.
John and I scrubbed. I am in the, I'm in the water. Just a
ready gear now. Ready hooks now. Do we still have everybody?
Y'all still read me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I mean, you got me. I'm just about 5 feet
I'm in the water.
In the water.
Well, we can bring it back for the landing break then if everybody, some people died.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
All right. If you guys want to, while you guys are starting up, we're just going to practice the burner 270 and then we'll wait at the airfield for you guys. Unless, do you guys want to come back up for the overhead break or not?
What is the burner 270 again? I saw you guys mention that the other day.
It's pretty much, I'm going to come off the power here. We're pretty much just like a turn to, we do like a 270 turn to a degree turn to the crowd to like, and we go burners, show them our burners pretty much.
Yeah, if you guys got the fuel.
I'm probably going to bounce just because it's closer to bedtime.
John, you hopping out too?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm restarting.
All right, sounds good. We're going to do the burner 270, and then if you want to come for the landing break, come up for the landing break with us. That sounds good.
Copy. I'm going to defuel.
John, I don't know if you bumped me first or if I bumped you first, but we rubbed and then it pushed me into Winnie's vertical stab and then it bounced me back into you. So, apologize.
No, no worries. It's all part of the practice.
All right, Squid. Now's your time to fly slot.
All right. That's it. All right. It needed streaming the way we wanted it tonight, but oh well.
Slow in front of the crowd. We're going to bank a pretty aggressive left turn. It's going to be a big power jump, and then I'm going to call ready burners. I'm going to turn my burner half gate, and then I'll call ready burners, turn them off, and we'll roll out level. I'm going to start rolling out level now.
Evo, any other?
What do we do again? I didn't catch it.
Pretty much, I'm going to...
Yeah, you got me.
We're going to do a left turn.